Civilization.
What about wind power? Would you let them buy offshore wind power? That's infrastructure.
I think you'd have to
railways.
You'd have to look at you'd have to look at what was your defining as strategic or critical. But I certainly think that having a, you know, our trading relationship with China, if you look at it, it's in spite of all the difficulties, in spite of, you know, all the sort of angry conversations about, or the difficult conversations about the Dalai Lama or Hong Kong or the Uyghurs, and where we will continue to stick to our points, right? We will continue to stick to our views. But actually, trade with China has continued to expand for a very long time, and I think probably will continue to expand, as I say, for the rest of our lives. That doesn't mean that we should be, we should be cautious about how we handle our CNI and about how we handle FDI from China into some of our
sectors.
And that's why we brought in some of the legislation that we have.
The Prime Minister of the United Kingdom getting to greet those at COP26 in Glasgow. Joining us now, the editor-in-chief of Bloomberg News, John Micklethwaite. I put on a new shirt and sat up straight today for this discussion. John, there will be Johnson. Thank you. There will be Johnson. There will be Scotland. And there will also be the hope for a future perfect. Your wonderful book of too many years ago, 2003. We need to redo, John.
Okay, it's October 19th, 2021, 8:36 a.m. It started a little earlier today. Normally it's the smoke from, we were told by the DEP inspectors, this is the twins. The smokestacks are from John's Pizzeria when they open, fire up the coal-fired ovens for the pizzeria. And John's Pizzeria, 260 West 44. They have gotten a few violations. okay, it's still going strong. It's 8 minutes. I don't want to do this too long. I don't want this smoke coming in too long. It's already over 10 minutes. The smell, the smoke's unbearable. Okay, it's over 11 minutes. I want to shut the windows. I'm losing my voice. So, go way out, turn on the TV. Okay, according to this Bloomberg TV station, it's 8:46 a.m., October 19th, 2021. And you see to the far right are the twin smokestacks. So I just want to prove that this is actually, when I say it is, October 19th, 8:46 a.m.
Businesses, because we have a captive audience. We have people home that really want something to do and need entertainment, so we do our best to try to give it to them.
And let me just show the whole screen.
We're calling for yields to continue to rise here in treasuries, but believe that the Fed rate path, the hiking path, will be relatively shallow, all things considered. The market is trying to figure out whether policymakers will lean against the inflation that we're seeing. Our view is that currently there is too much rate hikes priced in for 2022.
Scott Tail, BlackRock, very, very good. He's their chief fixed income strategist, holding court there with it.
Okay, it's now still you can still see, the smoke, but it's not as black as it was before. But no, it's still pretty bad. The order is still bad. So, okay, I'm going to end this here. This is my apartment, 6th floor, 255 West 43rd Street. We're looking direction north, west, and these twin smokestacks belong to John's Pizzeria, 260 West 44th Street. Thank you. And once again, this is Times Square Hotel, 255 West 43rd Street, New York, New York, 10036, looking out of the window, direction northwest. Thank you.